The guns are over there.
People are starting to arrive. It's an absolutely beautiful day out. Not a cloud in the sky.
Hi Terry. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry.
Sure. Actually, it's upside down. Notice the ribbon? This is part of the honor guard.
Honor detail, attendant. Ladies and gentlemen, for those who are able, please rise for the rendering of military honor. Honor detail.
Run up.
Thank you.
behalf of the President of the United States, the United States Navy, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for your loved one's honorable and faithful service. Honor detail, left, face, forward, march.
I think the most important thing that I remember Fred for is his faithfulness to God. Fred always, always insisted that he be at Mass on the weekend. And every Saturday night, somebody would bring him to Mass, and he'd sit in that first pew, and he'd look up to us, and he'd be so happy. And it was just something he had to do. You know, and I think that we can be comforted that Fred, and I'm sure his wife Sophia, were very faithful people. So they're at rest, they're at peace, and they're with the Lord. And the good news is, you know, they're both praying for all of us because they loved us all very much. So why don't we begin with the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
C25 matches. We average about 350 tournaments a month.
Really? A month?
Yeah.
And especially.
Oh my word.
It's mostly Vietnam and Korea, a little few World War II. There's not many World War II left. Yes. And some lot newer ones from the Persian Gulf and Mali.
Oh, yes. So he'll have.
It'll look like
he'll have World War II, Vietnam, and Korea on there.
If he served during those time frames, he should have credit for it, but I don't know. I have to look at the case.
Okay.